Would you pay $120,000 for this work of art? It is literally what it looks like. A banana, duct taped to the wall. There's the banana. Yet someone thinks it's actually worth more than a fancy Porsche sports car. The banana is at Art Basel in Miami. It was created by Italian artist Maurizio Catalan, who is known as a prankster. He calls his work Comedian. In a few days, it's sure to look like this. Maybe then he'll change the name to Rotten Comedian. They say that art is in the eye of the beholder, so we got to thinking, how much do regular folks pay for a banana taped to a canvas